Happy morning, children. How are you? I am fine. I hope you also fine. Today's class is Max Nana. Yesterday, in previous class, we learned numbers from 1 to 10 with number names. No, mom. Again, today also, I repeat numbers with number names. Mom. In previous class, I showed flashcards, numbers flashcards and number name flashcards. No. Now, I will show you fingers. I will show you fingers. Everybody, open your hands and read along with me, Nana. Okay, Ma? Chalo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many fingers are there in one hand, Nana? 5. 5 after 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many fingers you have, children? Total 10 fingers. Total 10 fingers. No, ma. Again, I will show you some reads, ma. All of you count with me. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Total, how many beads I have, Nana? Total 10 beads. Yes, very good. Numbers over. So all of you repeat after me numbers also. O N E 1, T W O 2, T H R E E 3, F O U R 4, F I V E 5, S I X 6, S E E N 7, E I G H T 8, N I N E 9, T E N 10. Very good. Now all of you open your textbook beta. All of you open your textbook page number 1. Page number 1. See here, some fingers are there, numbers are there, number names also there, ma. All of you open this book and this is your homework. You have to do at home nicely, Nana. See here, the first picture, in the first box, see how many fingers are there, ma? 2 fingers. How many fingers are there? 2 fingers. So here, where is the 2? You have to identify where is the 2 and you have to match number 2. Okay, and with the number name also, here number names also there. You have to see the number with number name and match. What is the next picture? 5. So where is the 5 picture? You have to match the 5 with member and number name. What is the next one? 3. Where is the, this is 3. Where is the 3? Here is the 3. So you have to match. Next, what is this? How many fingers are there? 6 fingers. Where is 6 fingers? Here is the 6 fingers. Okay, Nana. And how many fingers are there? 1. Where is 1? Here is 1. 1. And how many fingers are there? 7. Where is 7? This is 7. You have to match 7 with number name. And how many are there? 9. You have to match 9. Turn the page now. See here also there. See, how many fingers are there? Total 10. You have to match 10. How many fingers are there? 8. You have to match 8. How many fingers are there? 4. Okay, Nana. So what you have to do? First you have to match these fingers and same you have to read and write number with number names and you have to trace the letter in the boxes. You trace the letter neatly in the boxes. Okay, Nana. Now come to the next one. Here some count the dots are there. Here dots are there, no, in the boxes. So write each number in the box. The first has been done for you, ma. See in the first box, how many dots are there? Count 1, 2, 3. So here you have to write 3 already. It is finished, no? Now second one. How many dots are there? 1. You have to write 1 in this box. And again in the second one, third one. 1, 2, count properly, ma. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, how many dots are there? 9. You have to write neatly in the box. Now, next one, how many dots are there? 2. 1, 2. Write down 2. Here, how many dots are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total 6 dots. Write out the number 6. And how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. You have to write in the box 4. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You have to write 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, here you count and write in this boxes neatly. And come to the next one. See this picture, ma. Look at the animals. Here in the box, some animals are there. You see properly, ma, what are they? Count the number of each kind of animal and write the correct number in the blank. The first one will be, has been done for you. Okay. Here, see, Nana, here, bed bugs are there. And squirrels are there. And sparrow is there. Tortoise is there. No, ma. So, you have to count here, beta, nicely. How many bugs are there? How many bugs are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now, so you have to count carefully, you have to see this picture carefully and count carefully and write down in the box. And how many squirrels are there, you have to count and write in the box. And here, see here, and how many sparrows are there, count in this box and write down here. How many tortoises are there, you have to write here. Okay, Nana. And finally, Seema, here, count and write the number of ovals. Do you know ovals, Nana? In English, you have ovals. A, E, I, O, U. No, these are the oval words. So, here, ladybug. L-A-D-Y-B-U-G, ladybug. See, you have to see where is the oval. What is this? A is oval and U is oval. No. So, how many ovals are there? 2. You have to write in the box 2. In the squirrel, how many ovals are there? Count and write in the box. S, Q, U, I, R, R, E, L. U, E, I. So, these 3 are the ovals. You have to write in the box how many ovals are there. This is your homework. You have to take the help with your parents and write on. And you have to finish this homework neatly at home. And also you have to read number names also. You have to practice the number names also, Nana. Okay, Nana. How is today's class? Nice, no? Okay, beta. Bye. Take care.